its indoor plant, and its name is Ficus elastica. It is famous in the world as rubber plant. Why its name is rubber plant? Because it's the same plant from its liquid our stationary rubber makes. Foliage is very beautiful and attractive. It looks very beautiful by its foliage. Its foliage is very big. It can cover my two hands. How big these are. You can see the baby leaves, how shiny and small they look. One thing I want to tell about the baby leaf, when a leaf comes, when it opens, it leaves this. This is the another leaf, baby leaf. So today we are going to talk about its caretakes, proper caretakes, soil, watering, propagation, sunlight. So let's talk about it. Soil. You can take the well-drawn soil, the mixture of sand, compost, normal garden soil, and you can take the little bit of clay if you like. Why the clay soil? Because its leaves are heavy and strength is heavy. That helps the plant to stay straight. That's why we add little bit of the clay soil. And the cocoa beet, it doesn't like moisture. After 24 hours, it like moisture in 24 hours only. Don't like to stand in the moisture for a long time. Watering requirement is, if you keep it in the veranda or any open shady area, so you can give it water when the soil is dry. If you keep it indoors in bright light, so you can check the soil. If the sand stick to your hand, then don't give the water. If your finger is clean, then you can give it water. Now we talk about propagation. For the propagation, there are many methods, but the best one is take a cutting of 5 or 6 inches, then remove the some leaves under of the under, then take some sandy soil, then you can grow your cutting in the sandy soil. The sandy soil is the best soil for growing a cutting. In this way, you will get your baby plant very soon. Now we are going to talk about its sunlight requirements. Baby plant very much love the bright light. You can give it morning or evening 1 hour sunlight for its growth. If you keep it in a shady area or a light sunlight area, so your plant will be leggy. The downer foliage will not be great, and the upper foliage will always grow. Not the downer will be leggy, and the leaf turn yellow and they fall down. Now talk about fertilizing. You can give it fertilizer twice in a year, February or September. You can give vermicompost, either cow dung. If you will care your plant very well, sunlight plus watering, your plant will grow very fast. All about